Blastex is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Ratchet takes the lead. What a trick! Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here? He's got to do a better job avoiding those bomb boxes. He lost the lead! Takes the lead. Man, we'll be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarks' reps. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery.